Desert Palace. This place is a bit of a maze. We need to make sure we hit all the candles as well. Offering of power. Faithful paladin, extract the power to nullify elemental properties from the ring. Inspect the bloodstone. Should give me a protect ring. No, promised ring. There we go. That always freaks me out. No, I do want to go that way. What am I talking about? Yeah, so you move that way. And then, what's this? Truth of the devil. The bloodstone is proof of his power. Hide the light with your hand. Bloodstone is the source of his power. Each colour holds different powers. Illusion of the goddess. The path will open when the lamp is lit. Like that one. Oh, hold on a minute. No, that's fine. I thought it was something else. There are the earrings. There's a thing up there. Just trying to remember how to get to that. Light of the path will open when all lamps are lit. Offering of power. Faithful paladin, extract magic from the chain. Spit the blood. Anklet. I say, where's the fights? I need to get into some fights. I've got loads of stuff to learn, so I actually want to get into combat. Ooh. Awesome. Yeah, bye. I should save the MP really. Damn, this music's so good. This is normally the one I miss. So easy to miss that. Offering of power. Favorite paladin, extract the strength to resist the armor. And the black hood, I think it is, the other one is the other one I miss. And the very first time I played the game, I missed it here. I think you can buy it from Black Mage Village or something. But I didn't, and then it got to Disfor and it disappears, and so you can't get it ever again. And it's the only item in the game that teaches you death.
No!
No! Oh, these things have stopped, don't they? Why is my main hitter asleep and slowed? So annoying. What? Oh, it's because it's the red one. I have to do magical damage. Damage. Weird. I'm going to be going into the menu quite a lot. Right, so he can now curse, no mercy, countdown and curse. So there's nothing getting him that. I can get him that way. That. No, that's fine. Yeah, that's fine. I thought I opened the path down below then. Weird. Oh dear. What? Whoa. 3,500 on a normal hit. It's because it's got Beast Killer. Try and remember what I need to do here, because this can be quite confusing. Right, I need to light this one. Offering the power, faithful paladin, extract the power to dodge from the bracer. This gives you an Enkai armlet. Yes. I want the middle shelf candle, because that moves that bit goes up. Wise man's folly, unlit stained glass opens the path when lit. This. Then you come down and you light this one. What do you want to do? Give the letter. Thank you, Cooper. Thank you, Cooper. I'm so happy I've got a letter. According to rumors, Steelskin is on a quest to find out why Mognet stopped functioning. I'm sure Steelskin will find out the truth, Cooper. Why did Artemision stop delivering email? Mail? There must be a reason, Cooper. I haven't received any mail. Should be a pedestal. Faithful paladin, extract the strength to resist magic from the hat. This is the one I missed. So annoying, backward. I'm sure that is the only piece of equipment that will teach Vivi. death. If you don't get it here, or buy it from, the Black Mage Village, before going to a certain point, you can't get it anymore. I hate missables in this game, and there's so many of them. Faithful Paladin, extract the power of to dodge magic from the shield. Oh, that's probably for Steiner or Freya. And then you need to, hang on. Dead Spirit Seduction, dare not to follow those of evil, strive to follow those for good. Oh, I thought you extinguished that one. To make them look inwards or outwards, it's one or the other. Outwards. Why does it have to do that every time? Why can't you just do it when you've got it right? I can't remember what I'm supposed to do here. Say, dare not to follow those of evil, strive to follow those of good. So, maybe this one needs to be. Hostile from the underworld. Ah, there we go. They both need to be looking left for some stupid reason. That should be everything. I think I've got them all. I've got nothing left on my guide to save Miss Penny. Intruder alert. Defense system activated. Initializing automatic countermeasures. Transferring from observation to attack mode. Huh? That's not Kucha's voice. Who's there? Come out and show yourself. Enhancing defense systems. Detecting active bloodstones, there shouldn't be any. Failed to disable elemental attacks. Magic power enhancement failed. Defense enhancement failed. Evasion enhancement failed. Magic defense enhancement failed. Magic evasion enhancement failed. Magic through bloodstones failed. You suck, dude. You're about to get wiped out. Well, I don't know if any of this stuff is useful. So I'll use my guard. I've just cast bloody Comet and Reflect on the bastard, haven't I? Oh no, Holy. Didn't use Comet, but I have used Holy. So that's coming back. So someone's about to die. That's why Big Guard is useless. It's already run out. Reflect. No. She has dispel. No. Damn it. So I have no way of knowing this guy has. Right, apart from this little reflect. No. Oh, this reflex went out. Damn it. Haven't got any other way of putting reflect on, have I? Natural magic. I'll just bounce back. Didn't work this one out very well. Over. Terminating defense system. Meanwhile, finally made it back. Wow, no rest for the wicked. I've got to get moving. Ooh, let's get these guys re-equipped. I was told not to go any further. Yeah, you said that already. These things quickly before they stop everybody. I've had that happen to me before. But I'm all the way here, and then all of a sudden. You can get a naming way card here. What the? Where are we now? Did I take a wrong turn? Welcome back. I'm inside the room past the stairs. But I want you to come alone, Zidane. Alone. Zidane, it is surely a trap. Proceed with caution. Yeah, tell me about it. I'll be okay. You guys just wait here. Just checking for anything. Come inside. I'm so happy to see you again, Zidane. My friends better be alright. Oh my, blunt as always, I see. Take a look in there. No need to worry, they just needed some rest, that's all. Now, give me the Gulag Stone. That's not them. I wonder how the others are doing. Huh? Where's Zidane? He went alone to Kuja's chamber. How did you escape? Actually, there's no time. We've got to go stop Zidane. Ah! What the heck? Give me the Gulag Stone. You bastard. You're the worst scum alive. I grow wary of your tantrums. Well, will you hand it over or not? Don't give it to him, Zidane. Huh? So who's inside this cage? Oh dear, wasn't expecting this. That's right, the ones inside are fake. But don't think you've won yet. What do you mean by that? Ah, leave me alone. Aiko. I'll protect you. What a freak, this frog can speak. Frog that goes squish, you'll make a fine dish. I wanted to finish you off after getting the Goodick Stone and killing all your friends. Instead, I'll just take the girl. Hope we meet again. I won't respond. He plans to flee on the Hildegarda. Let's get him. Let's take... somewhere. There we go. Name away card. Right. Just gonna delete some more cards. Got the naming away card. This one. When you are in Dagarero, as long as you've got that in your possession, you can rename your characters. So if you want to change Dagger to Garnet, and vice versa, or whatever, you can. Takes you back to... yeah, I'll go this way. Why is it not working? There we go. Gone. Damn it, he got away. We can still follow him on the Blue Narcissus. Great minds think alike. Let's go, people. headed towards some weird-looking structure. Is there something beyond there? What the hell is Kuja up to? Why did he take Aiko? His motives are unclear. A girl can summon Eidolons too. Yeah? That's it. He's probably after her for the same reason he was after Dagger. Don't worry, Dagger. We're not gonna let him have his way. Kuja's got a lot to answer for. Kind of thinking I might swap Dagger for someone else. Because, yes, actually, I will give that slot to Quinna, because there's some blue magics coming up. I really wish you could equip or unequip stuff while you're in this menu. Oh. You can. Kind of. Oh, yes, that's who I wanted, actually. Let's bring you back in for a moment. It's just the refit ring, really. Dagger will be in my end party anyway, so don't worry about not using her. There's always debate on who's better, Dagger or Aiko. I do prefer having Dagger in the team. Right, let's head to Estogaza. Thank you.